how can you craft a short and convincing argument? One day, top management wants you to prepare an important proposal. You need to analyze problems, brainstorm solutions, and present strategic recommendations. It will determine your company's future success. But which options are feasible? What could be the consequences? And how does your recommendation solve the problem? This critical analysis is the foundation for your recommendation. Now you need to convince those who make the decisions. Nobody has time to read long reports, so you have to keep it short. So what do? You can do this with a six-sentence argument, or 6SA. Your introduction presents the topic of your argument. This attracts the reader's attention and guides them to your decision situation. Your position states the course of action for which you decide to argue, with clarity about who does what. Your reason supports your position. Choose the most compelling reason that you can express in one sentence. Your challenge anticipates the most relevant point of criticism that the reader might voice about your reason, strengthening your argument. Your rebuttal provides an answer to the challenge, informing the reader that you have weighed the pros and cons of your position. And finally, the conclusion sums up your argument and states the result of your reasoning, driving home your message. The structure of a 6SA is simple. Each sentence fulfills a specific function within the whole argument. As a whole, the argument aims to convince a critical reader. And to really keep it short, no sentence may exceed 20 words. This limit forces you to establish clarity in each sentence. As a result, your 6-sentence argument will be concise and convincing. In order to write good 6SAs, practice. Write and edit your 6SA and embrace peer feedback to create compelling arguments.